Does swordtail fish change gender? The short answer is no. Swordtails can't change their gender. When there is a dominant male in a group of swordtails, other less dominant males hold back their development, giving the appearance that they are female. If the dominant male dies, one of the subdominant males quickly mature, giving the impressions that they have changed gender. However, can other fish change gender? Many species of fish are known as sequential hermaphrodites, which means they can switch sex permanently at a specific point in their lives. It is not uncommon. Researchers have identified more than 500 fish species that regularly change sex as adults. The trigger for sex change in the blue-headed wasp and some other species is social. When the male fish is removed, the largest female immediately senses his absence and adopts full male breeding behaviors the same day. But why didn't it work on swordtail? Interestingly, there are also people who state that they have seen incidents of a swordtail fish that's given birth, which means they are definitely female being transformed into a male swordtail fish. However, as we dug into the scientific literature, the researchers established that there are female swordtails that grew characteristic of male swordtails, but they are not able to impregnate another female swordtail. Those that are able to, they are actually less dominant males who didn't grow their sword fins in a later stage. They figure out that it is not an actual gender change by dissecting the fish's reproductive organs. Ouch. But they did understand that male and female have different organ structures since young. Therefore, it is safe to say that no, swordtails can't change their gender. Their appearance may change, but their gender is determined upon maturity as their organs are fixed. You can check out our description for the source of the information. That's it for today's video. If you find today's video to be helpful, do help us to leave a thumbs up, subscribe, and we'll see you in the next video. Take care.